Our first inductee was a two-time captain who played an integral role on two AmeriKeys regular season championship teams as a member of the women's basketball program. She is one of 15 players in program history to record 1,000 career points and 500 career rebounds. She helped UVM win the AmeriKeys Tournament Championship in 2000 as the Catamounts made their fourth NCAA Tournament appearance in program history. She also guided Vermont to its first ever WNIT Postseason Tournament appearance in 2002, leading the Catamounts to the quarterfinals. Our first inductee into the class of 2016 is Dawn Cressman. Morgan Palick was her teammate for 4 years at Vermont.
The three attributes that set Dawn apart during our time as teammates and in our continued friendship all of these years: attitude, consistency, and vision. Attitude. Dawn finished her career ranked among the all-time leaders in 9 different categories. And if I could add a 10th category, she would lead our team in integrity. There are a lot of people who I know who would consider Dawn to be one of the best teammates they've ever had. She took on the role of coach, teammate, cheerleader, and friend. Thank you, Dawn, for always extending a hand to not only myself, but all of your teammates if we were discouraged. Consistency. She inspired greatness in everyone who surrounds her. She brought 100% to each and every practice and game. She taught me the work habits I needed to improve my skills on the court and also to succeed academically. There was no greater evidence of Dawn's consistency and dependability than her then record of starting 122 straight games. Vision. Dawn's always encouraged me to reach my goals and to live my dreams. Thank you, Dawn, for choosing to play at the University of Vermont, because you have become my sister. I learned from Dawn how to bring a team together to fight for a common goal, and she always believed we were going to win, which we did. This holds true today as we journey through the roller coaster of our life and motherhood together, and we are still winning. Congratulations again, Dawn. Well deserved. I love you.